Here's Sea Troop, 16th Air Cav, the Outcast, the Loaches, Low Level Hell. From the famous book titled Low Level Hell, written by Hugh Mills, an Outcast pilot from this very group of people right here. You see the aircraft. These guys are inspecting it for combat damage. They were able to fly it home, but it had a few extra ventilation holes in it. Not uncommon for the missions we ran down in the Delta. Some aircraft we could tow back in using other helicopters, and yet, unfortunately, some aircraft and air crew were lost, and we were never able to bring them back.